great opportunity at the Women's Sports Legacy Breakfast to see all these former letter winners for Arizona.
It's just really great to have all these women who paved the way for us. We come back and see the successes that they have, and they get to come back and see a little bit of what we've done.